I Hey guys.
Hey everybody. Welcome to Crunchberry's Playhouse. Sorry about the technical difficulties.
Yeah, it's bizarre, right? As soon as I went live, everything just locked up. I mean, my computer just weirdly locked up.
Decided it didn't want to play.
Didn't want to play. So I don't know for sure. You guys can all hear us. We're hoping so.
Get the chat back up.
Trying to get the chat up there.
Stuff's happened. Can see and hear fine.
Okay, wave your hand across the screen and see if there's any glitchity glitches.
Are we glitching, guys? Because I know that was one of our issues last week.
Hopefully not.
Yes. Beck, be right back. Linda says she hears us.
Well, all good. Christina says all good.
That's great.
That's the good to go sign, right?
All right, let's get going on the show and tell. So I got my scale from Doris. Thank you. That we Larry wanted, I guess.
Yeah.
I was doing something. I would think I was babysitting or something. And then she sent me the gloves. Remember we were talking about the long gloves because I'm such a messy person.
And you might need them because of your arms.
Now, yeah, here's the other story. I'm going to show you so you're not startled later. I was wrestling
blackberry
bushes. I was trying to get some trees out of the road and sticks and stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and use my new gloves. or sleeve covers, actually.
They're sleeve covers, and then you need gloves too.
Yeah, so that'll be cool. I think I'll like that better. Anyway, I'll get these on, and this is the painting I did last 2 weeks ago.
Yep.
And
hi, Linda. Hey, Doris.
I don't know.
Aloha.
Larry.
Brian, Christina, welcome.
These are awesome.
Few folks here, so that's a good thing. Looks like Moose is here. Hi, Moose.
That'll keep me from having to use that scrub brush.
Hi,
on
Tamara.
My
welcome.
Injured
Nathan,
arms.
My brother, hope you're feeling better.
Thank you, Doris. I'm going to try them right now this way and then find a cow butt to try them out. No, Christina. No cow butts for Anngie. Cowboys, but not cow butt. Okay. But yeah, I won't have to scrub my arms after painting with a brush now that they're all tore up by the blackberry bush.
We can start now. Brian's back.
Oh, all right.
We can get going.
Okay, so this is the one I did with
The giant blower.
And the colors are pretty. And it's got a lot of texture. I used too much top paint. Yeah, I used too much black. I think it would be way better if it was...
I like it.
Yeah, Larry likes it a lot.
Yeah,
and it'd be pretty with... I think I would like it better if it had... what do you call it?
Resin.
Yeah. Sorry, guys. My words aren't coming out of my mouth or brain correctly.
It's that glass of icy stuff sitting next to
I got me. I got my sippy sippy.
Sippy sippy.
My sippy sippy. That's what that's what Moose calls it. I just love it when she says that. It's so cute. Her sippy sippy. Okay, and then we'll show Larry's from last week. Right? Am I off timing?
I'm not sure if it's gonna.
We're gonna try and show Larry's from last week.
Yeah. Everything's goofy now because.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I hope you guys can still hear us.
Hang on.
At least, because I see a black screen.
Yeah, it's a black screen. Like I said, everything is gone.
So Larry's going to work on that a little bit, and I guess I'll get started. I have this 16 by 20.
The studio. Go ahead.
Okay, I've got the 16 by 20 canvas. Can you guys still hear me? I'm not seeing chat or anything. Yeah. Okay, as long as you guys still got me. The 16 by 20 canvas, this is one that I painted on a million times. The back is supremely ugly, as you can see. But I soaked it in the tub and peeled off the paint. And then I put a coat of paint over it. And it's dried for days and days and days so that it's all fresh and new. This is just some dust on there. So I'm going to reuse this canvas. I don't normally use really big canvases. I'm more like the small person. I like the small ones. But anyway, I'm going to use some of my toys. My Brian Spontaneous Creation toys. I haven't used any in a while. And I can't remember when I used any on a live. So, I'm going to start with the rings. Can you guys hear me?
Hang on.
And I'm just going to keep going. I'm just going to keep going until I know if you guys can hear me or not. I don't even know. So I'm going to put all my rings on this one canvas. Now I had this going perfectly the other day. Had them all on here. I don't feel like that one's... I know the canvas was level, at least it was the other day.
Wow.
That doesn't mean anything today, right? So, okay, so I got all my little circles, on here. And then I'm going to use my toys. So I'm going to use this one here and this one here. And Brian, I can't remember all the names. This is my Doris, my mini Doris waterfall cup. No handle, but it's a mini. So I can use it in that guy. And I'm going to use my little ladybug, one of my bugs. I don't know how many petals is on this one, but quite a few. Few petals on that. This is a really old one. It's not green. And the same with all of these. For some reason, I didn't get all green stuff. I think I'm going to go this one here. Nope, this needs to be in the smaller. And then this guy here. Is anyone hearing us?
I'm not sure. Everything.
What's this? What do they say?
I don't know. You guys still hear us? I can hear and see you very well, Anngie Mason. Hey,
oh,
Anngie.
Thank you, Anngie. Yeah, so this is what I'm going to do. This is my plan. And
Brian said, you crazy.
I am crazy. I thought it would be fun, though. Because, you know, I've never done it. Let's get her done. So now I got to move it all. That I got it all set up. And I'll watch. I'll not remember where I put everything. We'll set all that aside. But I got to get a base coat on here. And I'm going to go with black. And you would not believe how many paintings I have out here. I mean, paints. I got a lot. So, got my black. And this is just cheap Curate black I got from Hobby Lobby. We're going to stick this on. And who was I talking with? Lupe? Yesterday about how, oh, you get out, you're really nice. Was it Lupe or Helen? Oh, it was Helen. Yeah. Or Helen, yeah, you get out your little spatula and think you're going to be all cool, and then you end up using your hands anyway. I am going to start with spatula, though. Just try and be somewhat neat.
All right, something might have happened.
Uh-oh, we might have happened. You can use the new one, wink, wink. I was so worried, Christina, because I have it ready to go. And yes, I will be using the lovely, it's got a new, can you see me?
Yeah.
Okay, it's got a new top sticker, Pourage Posse Paint, and it's got some pretty colors on it. I haven't seen that one yet. But then it's the 2022 Beach Retreat Shimmer. This is the one, I'm going to use this in one of my things, one of my circles. It's really pretty. I got it all mixed up, and I just mixed it with Floetrol.
Shelly had to leave.
Oh.
Or is she, or maybe it was a hi Shelly instead of, I think Doris wrote by Shelly instead of hi Shelly. So well, Shelly is here. Hello, Shelly.
Hi, Shelly.
It's not by Shelly. It's hi Shelly.
Okay. Kind of worried about her and the family today.
Yes.
So. All right. So I'm going to get this mostly on the canvas. This is a little thinner than the rest of my paints. None of my other paints are this thin. And the amount of paint that I had to pick out to use, these are all pre-mixed. Don't ask me what they're mixed with. I've been doing so many different mixes and playing with so many things that I can't even remember yesterday. So, unless it's written on the bottle. And sometimes I'm smart and do that. But yeah, for now, we're just goofing around, and we're going to have some fun. We did have a nice time at the property. Larry worked on the tractor a lot.
Fixed up the road work. A lot of pothole filling out there in the main complex for everybody. So I'm pretty worn out.
His arms get tired. That's a big wheel.
It's a big tractor. It's pretty heavy. Heavy duty, old. So I'm super frustrated here. I can't get my view up. I don't know what happened here, but as soon as I started doing all the multitasking on the laptop, Windows 11 tried to force me into upgrading, and I said no. So now I think they're pissed at me. So they're giving me crap. Nothing I do is working.
Little sippy right sippy for Anngie. And maybe I'll just put a little bit more on here so it flows more. Instead of goofing around, trying to spread it too much. That is what I'm going to do. More black. More paint.
Yeah, basically.
What was that
Linda,
for?
The blue screen to death without the blue screen. It's just being weird right now. I mean, before we went live, everything was like just flowing perfectly, and I even tested it, and it looked great, and you know, streaming onto the YouTube perfectly. And then I went live. As soon as I hit live, it was like, you guys are one of those guys, huh? We're gonna stop that shit from happening.
Yep, got the fingers in there, didn't we?
Pardon my French.
I think this black also has some of the FX in it. The FX paint I had. Gunmetal color. It's got some real good shimmeries in it. I just want to get it on all the surfaces. I'm sorry it's taking so long. It's making me nervous. What just happened? Can they hear me, honey? If not, let's just put on the phone.
I'm just noticing how many...
What? Are you guys still seeing everything?
I might lose you for a second here. If I do, I apologize, but I'm just seeing that there is like 15 incidences of OBS running right now in the background, and that is why I'm having so much trouble.
Is that a like a bot or something doing something?
It just I restarted the computer and it came up. I clicked OBS and it just opened up just dozens of
goodness gracious. Versions. This is not as thin as I thought it was going to be. Just trying to get it everywhere, guys. I'm sorry. I probably should have just put a coating on here before we started the video.
Okay. I'm closing them one at a time here. And see, hopefully we don't close the critical OBS version. But,
wow. I can still see canvas through here on the black. I'm going to get enough paint on here. It won't matter, right? More paint, more paint, more paint. I don't think it needs more. Flood coat. I think we're all right. I don't know. These arm covers are kind of making me hot. Definitely insulation, but I don't want to scrub my arms. That really hurts when, especially the blackberry bush is beating me up today. Okay, now I'm going to put my rings back.
Come on, baby.
Okay. Hopefully that one goes there. It doesn't. Got the big one, and I wanted to go, yeah, the next here, and this one. I don't think this is exactly the same as I had it before, but that's okay. I said I wouldn't do it the same. Yay. Okay. Those all fit, though. Just the fact that it all fits is pretty cool. Okay, we are still having technical issues.
Yeah, I'm just completely blown away.
Holy cow.
Look at all that.
Sent you a text when you have time in a week. What? That was that from Shelley? Sent us a text. I can't see it. Shelly, we've got too many, I'm pretty sure I wanted that guy there. No, Brian has adjusted this toy. He adjusted this toy so that it's not so sharp. He didn't make it this sharp anymore, which is good because it's pretty darn sharp. I could have put a hole in the, canvas. Yeah, these are in different places. I'm not going to put that one in. My waterfall I'm going to set to the side. My little bug I'm going to stick there. Okay, so I got a ton of colors. What am I going to start with? A big one. I'm going to do, this is one of my top two Christina Parage Posse paints. It is the Persian Autumn Yellow. Pretty sure this is only mixed with Floetrol. And I'm going to put that in this one first. And I'm going to use a good amount because this is a pretty big toy. And I've decided only to use three colors in each. And I'm going to throw that top out because it's old. Got me a nice little black. But look, it's all going to the center. My center is pretty heavy. I don't know if I'm going to get out of that. Do we have any solution, Larry? Fuck, nope. They're all going to just go that way. So, if you guys saw me do that. And then I have this is an Amsterdam Ultramarine, and then I added some super, it's called Cheap, C-H-E-E-P, paint to this. That's such a pretty blue, and I'm going to tip it that way anyway. Oh my gosh, this one's a little thin, looks like. And then I have a Saks Violet. The black and green are both 20 petal. Green has the sharp tips cut off. I don't have, it's red, not green. Oh, I see what you're saying. You know what? I'm going to have to put some more yellow on the blue. Persian Autumn. Yellow on the blue before I use this. Saks Violet. And the tip is super small. I'm going to open it up. Throw that in. Like that. Here it comes. Whoa.
What are you trying to...
Oh.
Is it unlevel?
Yeah. And I'm getting a little nervous with the technical things. Are we working out?
No, we're fine.
We're working out? Okay.
No, it is strange that I've got all these OBS programs running at the same time, but it still seems to be streaming, so we're okay.
Okay.
Hey, Joy E, welcome.
A little more blue in
here. We're having some technical difficulties here with the computer.
Do it over the top.
I don't know why. I'll have to check it out later. Just, it's like, it's a, if it's going to go wrong, it goes wrong during our lives, it seems like. Every other minute of every day, it's perfect. And then all of a sudden, don't like you.
And I get crazy with the paint. Okay, that's enough on that one. And then the next one, this guy. I know. It's not going over the edge, so I should be good. Crazy. I think I'll do the middle one last, just so the weight doesn't keep going down right now. I need something underneath, probably.
Why? What's going on?
Well, everything's, the canvas is
kind of sagging.
Sagging, yeah.
Sagging in the middle.
Sagging in the middle.
Well,
do we have a board this size I can stick under there?
So you
you know what?
The canvas is under there.
Yeah. Why don't you get me a couple of these guys? So I've got some practice canvas boards. I'm going to stick them underneath and try not to mess this up as I go. Although it's already kind of messed up. So we'll see how it works.
I don't know if you have enough in this little pile to make that happen. Let's just see.
Oh, I don't need that like that. Let's do... We're going to stick it up under the... In the wood of the canvas. And give it...
Oh, I don't think that'll work.
You don't think that'll work? All right, then give it here. Oh, goodness. All right.
Yeah, not quite enough.
We're almost there. That one's going to be totally goofy. Bummer. The colors are pretty. Very pretty. Here, let me lift it straight up.
This is nuts.
I know. I'm sorry. I didn't even think of this in advance.
Okay,
so and I don't want it to be... Yeah, that's too many. Because we don't want it to go... Ooh.
Try it again.
There we go. Okay. Sorry, guys.
We are crazy. Crazy boys.
Yeah. Okay. Fun. Look, I'm already saved, Doris. I got paint all over my arm. Thank you for the gloves. Okay. Next.
Moose is back. She hasn't.
Next colors, I've got Deep Lagoon, a Parage Posse paint, of course. This is one of my most... What did I say? Top two favorites? No, I'm going to have to lie. This is my top third favorite. Because there's one more after this I love. Okay, so there's that one. And then I'm going to do a... This is a mix of molten chroma colors that we used on the Asian Bell that Larry did last week. There was so much paint left on the canvas. Oh my gosh, look how gorgeous that is. I don't know if you guys can see it yet. I guess there's a little bit of a lag. Let me wait. But oh, so pretty. Now, I had planned on using a silver in here. What do you think? Should I go silver or should I go a blue? Or a yellow or gold? I have so many colors sitting here, I can't decide myself. They are gonna all kind of go to the center no matter what it looks like. Larry,
what
do you think for color? Brian said green.
Where?
I've got the lagoon.
Yeah.
And then the copper. I was gonna go silver. Do you think it's silver?
Go that light green.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, all right, folks. Here it comes. The 2022 Beach Retreat Shimmer. That's what we're gonna use. And it's gorgeous. Yeah, it really goes pretty with that copper too. Look how the toy has these little fingerlings coming out with the color. That is super cool. I like it. I'm going to put a little bit more of that Beach Retreat, 2022 Beach Retreat in there. I noticed earlier Christina said that color's going to come out next week. I'm sure she's like going crazy trying to mix a bunch or enough for everybody. Okay, so I said I'd do this one last because it's in the middle. The most weight's going to hit there. So my next one, I was going to use... Okay, I'm going to do the silver on this one. And again, I bought these tiny tipped bottles thinking I'd be in heaven with them, but they're getting to be kind of cumbersome. There's the silver, and I'm going a little crazy with the amount of paint, and then I'm going to put, this is a Floetrol Neon Saxe Blue on top here, see if it comes out, yes. And like I said, this is an older toy of, I think Brian has them on his... in his store. It's just a little bit, it's green and not red, of course, and this one has like a snowflake on top, so made special for like the holidays or something. And then what color? I need another bright color for some contrast on that. I'm gonna go neon orange, Saxe neon orange. Like it. I love the groovy colors. Okay, and then there's that. Hopefully you guys can still see what's happening.
I think they can.
Three colors there. Three. I'm not going to do a ton of layers because I think I'm going to have tons of paint when we get done. So the next one is... one of my other top most wonderful colors is Muscadine Wine by Parash Posse. I don't have a ton of this, but I'm going to do this one first. Look at that. It's wine color for sure. Now this toy is a little used. To tell you, I think it's a little... I think I might have wash it in hot water or something. And then here I have a Dorado Gold Chroma. And, oh, for goodness sake, it just spit. That's what I get for... oh, and see, that has the three little legs.
Program.
We got a bug or something.
No, I'm getting down there to where I got three left.
Okay, we have three extra.
Got it.
Little sippy for Anngie. Sorry, I hope that's not offensive, Moose, but I think it's so cute the way you say it. I'll have to learn. And then in the center of this, I'm going to put some Galaxy Blue Shimmer. I'm not going to put a lot. This one has silicone. I don't think anything else I have has silicone in it, but this one. Top three colors. Muscadine Wine, Parash Posh Posse colors, Muscadine Wine, Galaxy Blue Shimmer, and Persian Autumn Yellow. Those are my three top favorite colors of hers this week. Because I just got the new color. And that with the lagoon is looking so yummy. Alright, so I'm just going to put a little bit of neon yellow in this just to give it some pop. Because it looked kind of boring. Not boring, but I just want it to have a little bit of something extra. Okay, bug. On the bug, I'm going to go with, I got a metallic lavender frost. This is the deco art color. It kind of gets a little thin, I want to say. And then I have my red here, which is, this is just a heavy body paint red by Saks, a bright red mixed with Floetrol. I just made this one up, obviously. Trying to use up this paint. I think it's 2 years old or something. Really old. Might even be 3 years old. Because Brian bought me this when he first got me addicted. I keep putting my arm in the paint, Doris. You're probably laughing. Okay, and then in the center of that, I'm going to put the neon orange. Because I like me some orange. There we go. What's everybody saying, Larry?
Well,
because we haven't been talking to them. I've been talking to myself. I think
we're talking to each other. Color's so pretty. Joy said.
Thank you, Joy. Okay. Here's another.
Sorry, guys. I'm not reading chat. I am busy, like, in the background, scrambling with this damn laptop, trying not to lose the feed, but yet trying to get something going here. It's just...
So, tomorrow at noon, is that when the new color comes out, Larry? Double check that in the chat. I'm going to have to add tomorrow some more. Tomorrow
at noon, I think, is what she said.
Parage Posse, this is a Parage Posse Purple Shimmer. So, this is going to be in my waterfall cup, my mini waterfall cup that Larry made me for this one right here. So, okay, yeah, you guys can see.
If it took off, might have shut itself down because we weren't on. But I think we're live, but I can't see chat yet. And we are still live.
All right. Okay. Hey, everybody. Sorry about that. Our computer is not happy.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I think I may have a virus, kids. I do not know.
Something is totally wacko. Something's
totally screwed up. Screwed up.
Anyway,
I had to restart the computer completely. It just all of a sudden OBS shut down and wouldn't open, so I had to restart the computer. Now it's back up. And thank God we shouldn't have to restart the stream. But we're so sorry.
I tried tipping this a little bit, and so I've messed up this one over here. You need to shut
something off. Double voices.
Oh.
Double voices.
Double voices. How frightening is that? You sure it's not Larry and I?
Well, hang on. Maybe there's multiple versions of OBS up.
Although Brian did say, don't be sorry. I think I'm going to just continue to...
Keep going.
To paint away. So I've got my little pour cup. I'm going to pour it. My waterfall cup. Right here with that beautiful blue. In the background.
Hey, Gretchen. I hope you guys are having a safe trip.
I did do this backwards. Why did I do this so backwards? It looks pretty freaking cool, though.
Buffering at Tamara's. I'm so sorry, Tamara.
I poured this completely backwards, guys. So this is not how the toy is supposed to be used. I don't know what my brain was thinking. It should have gone this way. I was thinking it goes the other way. But it's very original. It looks like two brains, one on each side. Oh, for goodness sake. What do you call that? A dork. Okay. So, yeah, that's enough of that. We're going to set that one aside. And then I am getting cells as this flows out of that circle. Kind of frustrated now. I'm going to put a little more beach retreat into this because I want more in there. That contrast color. And I love how this toy makes those little feet. Super cool. All right, this one. What's the big gold one called? Is this the UFO, Brian? I think it is. It's very cool. So this one, my last color combinations, I think I was just going to fly by the seat of my pants on this one. And I still am. I'm going to go with my... I just used Galaxy Blue here and here. Oh, here's one I haven't used yet. The Nate's Stormy Weather. This one has silicone as well. I forgot I set this one out. This one's really pretty. I've had this a long time. This is a pre-mixed color. So this is from Christina, and I haven't used it in a while. I haven't used it up. I need to use it up. It's a very cool color. So this circle's a little bit bigger. And the UFO is cool. It has this top piece, but then it has holes on the side. And then it has petals. So it does a lot of different things. It's kind of crazy. And then if you wanted to, you could do it the other way. Turn it on its top so these pointy pieces were down. But isn't that neat? And then also the paint is flowing into the holes, so that's pretty cool too. And then I'm going to use that lavender frost. Ooh, that's going to be pretty on there. Yeah, this one's a little thin. I might get a lot of cells with this. So sparkly. Love me some. You notice, I don't think I have anything that's not a shimmer. That is my go-to. I'm going to put another layer of that Stormy Weather because it's so cool together. Just a little. Try not to go too far. That's my most centered piece right there. And then, what do you guys think for our middle color? Oh, now I'm on. I knew I needed to put my hair up.
No, you're not.
Okay, I saw myself on the screen. One more color here. What do you think?
So much paint.
I know, this is only a 16 by 20. It's lavender frost, F-R-O-S-T. Oh, that's just your spelling? No, it's not a new color. I know Christina has one similar. This is Metallic Lavender Frost by Deco Art. It's a cheapy color I bought at Walmart, so it's nothing fancy. You know what? It's going to be super cool in here now that I'm looking at it on the screen. I'm going to put the 2022 Beach Retreat Shimmer right in the center of that puppy because it's going to be... gorgeous.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
It's cool.
No, it wasn't one of yours, but this is yours. And the Nate's Stormy Weather is yours too, Christina.
Ooh, that's
pretty. That's going to be badass.
Yeah,
excuse my language.
Yeah. That's a cool
color. You don't have to hang out. We're all adults here.
That is a cool color.
Yeah, look at that. Ooh. That is going to be the perfect contrast to those other colors right there.
Yeah, it looks like an Indian, almost Indian type symbol up on the right hand corner there, the yellow.
Oh, the mandala? Yeah. Like a mandala? I got
not,
one.
Not that any Native American, actually.
Oh. I have my hair stuck in here. Or something. Oh, yeah, it does look
Joy E says, that is badass.
I agree. There is no other word for that.
It's pretty damn cool.
Okay, all so right, now I'm going to get out the heat gun. And
Doris is sitting on the edge of her seat.
Oh, my gosh, really?
Waiting for,
waiting
the,
for
the collapse of...
It's going to be a collapse, I swear. There's so much paint on here. Look, this one is almost over the edge of the circle.
I don't think they can hit you that well with that thing going, because I got the noise reduction on.
On or off?
There's noise suppressor for excess background music. Brian says, tilt some yellow off, for Christ's sake.
I love yellow. But yeah, I hear what you're saying, friend. But if I tilt, yes, then everything tilts.
Yeah,
so true. That's true. Really a
keep rolling.
Hard
keep rolling
schedule. With the homies.
Keep on doing what you're doing.
Well, now that I've got all my colors, I'm not going to do any more colors. I think this one has the two brains. Because I
not Christ sake us, he said. He said he did not Christ sake us.
Ooh. I think this one needs more color, a different color on it.
Yeah, it does. Yeah.
Like a gold, or how about the copper mix?
Maybe that purple on the right there, that faux violet, whatever it is.
Saxe violet?
Yeah, that's not one of Christina's, though.
No.
But that's all right.
Yeah. Well,
can't have it all.
Some of us can.
But not all.
She has the morning pants.
So we were checking out the
I just ordered
the new retreat loquet.
Yeah.
Does that mean, I guess, is it still in May? Is it still going to be the same date?
Area.
Just a different location? Or a different house, I should say. Probably the same location.
It's similar location. It's down the street, I think. This paint is super
thick.
We
don't have all 49 colors.
No, no, ma'am, we do not. We are bad. But I do have...
Same week, different house. Same bat time, different bat channel.
I have this morning pansy shimmer that I just got. And this is almost... This is actually a nice darker, a little bit darker purple.
Not the same.
Not the same.
Oh, Lord.
But very cool. Very, very cool. Cool. I'm trying to use up all my mixed stuff.
Linda has 48. Linda has all 48.
Oh, she's so special.
Yeah.
You're so special. Linda.
She has 48.
Oh, what would Brian say? Show off? That's what he'd say.
Sex file or sax violet? It's your choice, Tamara.
It's
your choice. Use your imagination.
This is really pretty that I'm pulling off here. Can you guys see that? It's like a blue. Well, the blue from here is...
You can see the hotel and across the street in one of the pictures, Brian said.
Ah.
What does that mean?
That means, is the retreat completely booked already for next year?
Probably. It's the place to be for the people you know.
Place to be for people in the know. Yeah, I can't get that off.
Angie Mason likes it. She says it's absolutely lovely.
It's pretty crazy.
We're running out.
Are we running out of time?
5:51 right now. So
holy crap, guys! I'm so sorry. We've been rolling
the time through. It's Angie's shit hour.
It is the Angie hour. I just twisted my little ladybug a little bit.
That's cool.
And then
all right.
Start pulling out some toys.
Yep.
Ooh. I don't have my bucket
here. No time limit, Brian says. We've been relieved of the time limit.
Sweet.
Okay, but yeah, people have stuff to do, places to go, people to see, dinners to have.
Yeah, like we haven't had dinner. We haven't had dinner yet today.
No, you're starving like Marvin.
Larry's starving.
I'm not. I'm not. I got plenty of excess.
I was just thinking the same product. About myself. Did you see what I just did? I dumped some paint off of this onto the center.
You're going to have to pull toward the middle on that one with some skewerage.
Yeah, or just tip it down.
What's that one? Okay. Yeah, every one of them is empty in the middle. Brian, you need to do something about that.
It's my fault. Oh.
You got all these empty middle toys here.
Yeah, no. See, this one is not empty. That one's really cool. More napkins.
Susan is getting booked. See, the rooms are rolling out the door. There you go.
I'm just worried everything's... Is it
gonna... Yeah, I... Hell, my job, I would be lucky to be able to leave. They're assholes.
That's... It's only part of the true statement.
No, you have no idea.
Yeah.
I work for the demons.
Okay. And hopefully they aren't watching.
They're not.
Okay.
They were painfully designed. They are perfect. They're perfect in every way. It's a user error thing, I'm sure.
What are you talking about, then?
I was bitching about the toys having blank centers.
Yeah, it is user error.
It is user error.
Or choice. That's kind of cool. It's sinking in.
Yeah.
But what's going to happen when I lift the ring? I think, because this one in the center...
Susan says she should be sober by the next retreat.
I bet. I'd be walking around hungover, too, I'm sure. I'm going to skewer this one.
Too funny. Too funny. We're going to have Beach Retreat West Coast version.
I think we should.
Go into competition. No, there's no way we can get the time off. I mean, we already occupied all our time. It's terrible. Terrible. We could quit our jobs.
We could.
Let's do that.
And start. We could quit our jobs and start.
Our house is paid for.
True.
We owe nothing to no one.
This week.
Our cars are paid for. Only thing we owe is medical bills. That's what's mounting right now.
I paid them.
Holy moly, they are so... And then gas.
Oh, yeah. What's that? Big
for us. Cost us $117 to fill up the tank on the way out to the property this weekend. And that made me cry. There was actually
not a tear. Literally.
No, there was a tear. I might even have one tattooed on my cheek until the gas prices go away. Northwest Images by Gretchen. Yeah, see, I told you Gretchen would come too. If we did a Northwest retreat.
Did she just say
we
that?
Get Moose, we get
all Gretchen, us Northwest people.
We can get Shannon.
We could get Helen.
Yeah, that's true. Christina's like, God damn it, son of a bitch.
No. No competition. It's not how it works. Yeah, we can't be stealing our dudes.
What's that? The gas prices, Tamara? $117 to fill up my truck?
Diesel. Which is should be cheaper. It's a less processed fuel.
It's a dollar more than anything else right now.
It should be cheaper, though. Just imagine all the guys having to... Their job is trucking.
Next week, we'll take the motorhome out there and leave it, and then we can ride the Harley. We can just get on the Harley and go...
Yeah.
And it'll cost us next to nothing.
Yeah, this looks like brains right here. I don't know if I like could it. Do anything. I like just the leave
brains.
It.
Those brains are cool. What's the one in the middle there that you're afraid to move?
I don't want to move it because it's super cool. And if I move it...
You can leave it and let it dry into the painting.
No.
Like my butterfly did.
No.
No? I'll make you another one.
I got a lot of bubbles.
Oh, what have you printed yet, Christina? Have you printed anything yet?
Oh, yeah.
Come on now. You've got a printer. You got it.
Yeah, I wouldn't have time to do no damn gift bag.
Brian can do a print tutorial for one of his premieres are live. And show you all how to do it.
That would be cool. But then you'd be giving away trade secrets.
$2.20 a liter in Southern Australia. What's a liter compared to a gallon?
Let's a see, little bit more than a gallon.
A liter is more than a gallon?
Yeah.
No, that's half a gallon.
A liter is a little bit more than a half gallon?
It's more than a quarter. Isn't a liter...
Echo, how many liters in a gallon?
1 gallon is about 3.8 liters.
2.8.
3.8 is that.
Did you say 3.8 or 2.8?
3.
Okay.
Yeah, so 3.8
so
gallons.
So it's the same price there then. I mean, it's basically the same price.
Yeah. I don't know. I think the government's messing with
Christina them. Fixed the drip cup. What do you mean?
What was wrong with it? I didn't know it had a problem.
What was the deal? What was wrong with the drip cup? I thought it was pretty...
It awesome. Always... Every time she used it, it had those beautiful feathers. It just works perfectly. So, yeah, I'm just goofing around, guys. I'm all chicken now. What do I do next? Which one do you want to see me take the ring off first?
Well,
this little one?
Take off that UFO toy thing or whatever that one is.
I don't want to take off the UFO. Mm-hmm. All right, UFO goes.
Gotta go.
Oh. Ooh, now this one's cool because it has holes.
The Batman symbol in the middle of it.
It does. You know what? That one's not going to go anywhere.
No, because you got that board underneath it.
I got the boards, yeah.
Yeah. You have to finger it.
Yeah.
You may have to. You just may have to finger that one.
A lot.
I don't know.
There's a lot of paint in there.
Yeah. It's about a quarter inch thick.
I think. Oh, yeah. That's a lot of stinking
finger
paint.
It, Brian said.
I'm trying. How many fingers?
No, it's not going to work. Give it up.
Double fingered. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to add more paint. I know you guys
that's what we needed right now. 559. Wait, you are surprised there's a lot of paint in there? Yeah, this is Angie.
This is why there's not very many videos of me.
There's a caliber of paint usage at this end of the continent that is far different than that of that end.
I spend way too much time.
We go big or go home.
Goofing around.
Because we're already home. We go big.
Me too.
I like it. That's pretty cool.
Huh? What do you think? I made another pedal.
You need to pull them rings off of there.
I know you're getting impatient.
Flower power going on in the middle, which is cool. Now you fingered it.
I did it right.
Fingered it out.
Fingered it out. All right. I think...
I like that one. That's pretty cool.
I think I'm going to let that one go first because it's going to flow.
Oh, maybe.
Should I?
Go for it.
Okay, that's the river. Here comes the river, folks.
There you go. Ring off.
Oh.
The rings are cool.
They are. Look at that. That's super cool.
Okay.
And we'll do the top one here.
We're going to have a place to put it.
Oh, I did not set up a place to put it. Yeah, you got to move your book, too.
Yeah, that's okay.
Okay. Whoa. Kind of goofed around with that one a little bit before it came off. This little brainy one, because I did it backwards. And then here we go. Yeah, we're going to have to feed the dog first.
You are prepared.
Thank you, honey. All right. Last, we are down. I for sure have some gunmetal gray in this base, which is that FX paint. Okay, I'm gonna let Should I tilt around this and no. so it doesn't get goofed up?
Why are you going to tilt it at all?
I don't know. I think I should.
Seems like you're done when you pull that ring off and leave them around. Unless you want to tilt it.
Well, if I'm going to leave it round, then I need to fix these edges before I let it dry. And then, I know, you're like, oh my gosh, Angie's taking up all the time. It's sorry okay. if I missed some chat.
I can just read.
Watching and listening. Thank you, Tam. Tamara. I don't know what I'm doing. I just wanted to get the canvas covered with paint.
Well, then tilt it.
Ask everybody. Tilt,
what should she
no
do?
Tilt.
She wants to know. Larry can do one. Hey, I am here for you. I don't need to do one.
He's hungry.
No, I'm fine. I'm good.
So, tilt, no tilt. What did they say?
Tilt. Linda says tilt. That's one tilt. One for tilt. Yes, tilt, Brian says. He says, yep, tilt it, do it. Get it done.
All right, so Joanne, that means I don't...
Ralston is here. Hi, Joanne. Joy E says, tilt.
All right.
They have spoken.
They have spoken.
Slight tilt, Helen says. She's conservative.
Yeah.
She's on the conservative side.
Oh, there's a lot of paint on here.
Yeah.
I'm going to walk it.
Twist. Gretchen says twist.
Twist.
Tilt it or it will crack, Tamara said.
She's right. She's I mean, look how much paint is on here. Freaking crazy. Can you guys see that? Larry, look how pretty that is.
It is pretty. It's very cool. But you're going to have to wash it. And that will be gone.
So sad.
I know, it is sad. Sometimes you just want to leave the paint where it lies. Yes.
All right, there yeah. Go. I got so much paint on
oh,
here.
Oh, cool. That is cool. Look at that. It's a flow
whoa.
Machine.
My centerpiece.
Okay, Fiona.
What? Does Fiona
oh, she
say
always
that?
Goes,
yeah, there's so cares. Much to look. It's so busy. I can't keep track of all the visions. Right?
Twist again like we did last summer.
Oh, my.
We're going to roll into 6:30 and then we're going to be in trouble here.
What's everybody saying?
They're saying stuff.
Oh. Yeah, I'm losing my circles.
Oh, well. You still got one in the middle you refuse to let go of.
I know.
Kind of weird Klingon.
I'm a Klingon. Look, it's so pretty, though.
Jeff B's not even here.
Oh. He's like, screw this crap. We're out of here.
Yeah. I don't think he even came.
Oh.
He ain't got no time for that.
Oh.
Victoria's here.
Yay. Hi, Victoria.
Hi, Victoria.
Any advice going on, Larry?
Well... It's crazy. It's a crazy.
It was an overly ambitious endeavor for well, fact.
It was fun to watch.
Yeah.
I like it. Very it's psychedelic.
So creepy. I still have so much paint, I can't get it off.
We're working off of our own internal body fats right now.
Larry's super hungry.
No, I'm kidding.
He's like, that woman should have cooked me dinner before this.
Yeah, well, it,
we had time. I could have cooked it. Yeah, I know baby girl Bailey needs some food.
It's all good.
Yeah, the dog needs food.
She's okay.
She'll survive. She also has her own little fat cells. But
cool. That's looking cool.
Whoa.
I think I'm going to go ahead and
not do a painting not tonight. I'm sorry, guys. We could at least have him
show his belt. It's all right. I had something spectacular lined up, too. You would have been blown away.
He's so rubbing it in.
I'm just lying. I'm lying and stuff. Alan got some toy thing. Yeah, you guys were all like lobsters. Every picture I saw of you, you were all beet red. Like crazy.
Why
people.
Was there not sunscreen by the bucket? Did you ever hear of
sunscreen? Sunglasses and sunscreen. Those are your two staples you should have been having on you. That place then, is gorgeous, though.
Yeah,
that's cheap.
Very pretty.
That's why they go to the beach there. Isn't that where spring break happens?
No, that's Florida.
Is that Florida?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was Virginia Beach.
Well, that's not Virginia Beach that they went to.
What was it?
North Carolina Beach.
North Carolina, my bad. See, that's how much I pay attention.
Yeah.
So Joanne's getting ready to go do some painting.
Have fun, Joanne. I know. Enough. I'll show off this mess of mess next time. 2 weeks from now.
It'll be 2 weeks before you're finished with this thing.
I know. You know what? 2 weeks from now might be a hard time for us, Larry. We have a memorial up at Bennett Flats.
Yeah.
And we have our HOA annual board meeting for our property.
Yeah.
And it all happens on Saturday. So we'll try and be on time. If we're not going to be able to swing it, we'll let Brian know. But that might be his good weekend to get out too. So we'll see what happens. But
Doris wore pants, so she didn't. You didn't have any pants on.
I saw you with no pants. I saw you with no shorts. Pants
on. You had nothing on but a jersey.
Yeah,
it was a jersey.
She had shorts.
She had no pants on.
She had shorts. I saw that.
She don't need no stinking pants.
She had shorts. I saw them. Yeah, that yellow and purple is really pretty, but it's gonna take. Look, I stopped paying attention to my center. Why weren't you guys yelling at me?
I don't know.
Because I at least have to save something worth looking at.
Everything's worth looking at. A crazy painting. No. All crazy. Crazy days. Crazy nights.
I'm going to go. We're gonna lose the brain and we're going to lose this.
Brian's just texted us and says, hurry the F up.
Don't forget to smash that thumbs up. Thanks, daughter. Shelly. Yeah, I give it up. I'm going to give up the circle in the center.
Yeah, it's
fine. I'm just going to start pouring it off. I just don't want it to come out of that center. Dude, really?
Tressa probably watching too. She's like, Mom, what are you doing? Why are you doing this?
What is your problem? Sippy sippy. That's the problem.
That is the problem. Oh my God.
Oh no, Doris. That is the worst thing, is getting sunburned.
Are you still at Linda's? She could peel it for you.
Gross. That is so disgusting, Larry. Just want this to come off.
She's still at Linda's. Poor Linda.
Why? Having to look at the peeling forehead?
Yeah, she's got that peeled doors.
When I was a kid, we had cousins. The lemons. I don't know if Brian remembers them.
She's got that much of a sunburn. She can't sleep at night.
Not very well, no. It was so painful. I've burnt the top of my head.
Linda loves peeling skin.
Oh, gross. That's disgusting. I love you.
Dr. Peel Skin. That's a show.
No, it's not. It's Dr. Pimple Popper. That's just as gross as a peel skin, but really.
You don't have any mud.
I don't. Isn't that amazing? I have so much paint. It just Helen couldn't muddy out.
She says
thank you, Helen.
Yeah. It's a psychedelic
she's taking care of me.
Of paint. Yeah. Could have done that with a ribbon pour.
I could have. But would it have been so crazy?
I'm so sorry.
I could have. Still saying it. I'm still trying to keep it from coming out of that ring in the center.
That's
just barely. Still puddling up in there. Ugh, just wants to come over the edge here.
Just put a little mayonnaise on her forehead. It'll be fine.
Actually, that might help. But not too much. What is that one stuff? It's not zinc, but I think it has zinc in it. It's really good for sunburn. No, that's the stuff that stops the sunburn. It's the zinc. Okay, one more corner, and then I'm...
Finally!
I know. Why don't you open my phone and see what she's saying? Okay. That's a good reason. I always liked it when kids said, you ask them, why are you doing that?
Fingerprint doesn't match. Fingerprint doesn't match. It won't let me open it, so we're good to go.
Put in my password, no. Honey.
Come on.
Okay. That's it. Fine. There we go.
Yeah, Linda said she gave birth last time. That says it all right there. A woman can go into labor and spend the whole night and you'll still be pain, pouring, and tilting.
This is a
good God.
That's a lot of freaking paint, folks.
It is. It's a ridiculous amount of paint.
It was fun it lasted.
Super fun. All right, you guys.
I'm going to go make some spaghetti.
We're going to let you all go.
And feed my puppy.
It's actually cool if you just settle down for a second and let it be a painting. We could all see it.
Hold on. All right. Now I'm done.
It's awesome. It's awesome.
It is very colorful.
It is. It's cool.
I might put it
under the camera.
I'm actually still tilting just a little bit more.
Yeah, okay.
I have my reasons.
Right.
My reasons are there's a lot of stinking paint. And
I would walk away from the painting, girl. You're going to mess it up. You had a thing. Now you're having less of a thing. The more you tilt, the more you move.
This is the thing.
It's beautiful. It's fabulous. I can't believe you got that out of 18 rings and 18 Brian's toys. That just unbelievable.
Super fun. Thanks for coming out, guys, and tolerating our timely, super long.
Okay, so I'm not going to do a painting because we've held you guys hostage long enough.
I'll show you the
last results of last week. There you go. That's the bell.
And that's my head.
Yeah.
I've got my head in
it. Sit down. And,
he had my head in it.
There's the bell. If I got a hijacked picture, green screen with the bell hanging there.
Pretty cool.
It turned out really good.
It's beautiful.
I'll try and zoom into it a little bit better here, but we hijacked somebody else's bell hanging spot. I got it hanging in front of the green screen. See if I can zoom in a little better and get you some detail. There you go. That octopus turned out amazing. You can see the little squares around the perimeter are Angie's head.
Oh,
and No, on all those little squares, there's six of them, and they are hiding the seams between the printed plastic that I created the borders with, and they are Japanese kanji. Each one has a different, you know, one says then, one says love, one says truth. You know, they all have a different saying. Yeah, I don't know if I can zoom any better than that with it from across the room like that. Go ahead, turn it. Rotate it. There you go. You can see the kanji on the little buttons. And they're on all six of them. So, anyway, I think it turned out pretty cool. Now I lost it. That's okay.
Yeah, it is.
There you go. I'll zoom back out.
Very cool.
Let it be hanging in the tree again with my green screen.
Yeah, you can see
hijacked that. Somebody else's bell there, but we can't see the chat at the moment, but I'm sure you're all saying it's fabulous. Anyway, yeah,
it is.
You guys, cool. We love you. Thanks for coming out.
Appreciate you guys tolerating my
your patience is well appreciated.
Yeah.
But we're gonna let you all go.
Have a good night, folks.
Fabulous rest of your weekend.
Don't forget, tomorrow is Christina Welch.
Yes, that's right.
6 p.m. Pacific, 9 Eastern. Then we've got Tuesday. Doris is going to do a premiere at 4 o'clock Pacific.
Oh, she's not
going
to get live again with Linda?
7 o'clock.
Linda's
no.
not having it.
No, I don't know if it's Linda, but I think Doris's gonna be pumped. She's been running herself ragged. Yes, thanks everybody for hanging out and dealing with our technical issues.
So yeah, that was crazy. I thought I had it all dialed in. Of course not.
So it was Christina Monday night, Tuesday afternoon for Doris, and then back again Saturday is Moose at 3 Pacific. Doris at 4 Pacific.
Correct.
And they'll both be live. And then Brian's going to be that next Sunday. And then let us know what else you all got going on.
Every night, 6:30, Gretchen, hang out with us.
Yes, Gretchen, 6:30 every night.
Images by Gretchen.
Images by Gretchen. That's so fun.
We love hanging out at that happy place.
Yeah.
So, and she's off on the road to... wherever
Yellowstone. With Yogi Bear.
She's going to look for the bears.
Yeah.
She's going to stay away from the bears, but she won't listen to me.
She's looking for them.
She's going to go get with the bears and take pictures of the bears. Okay, well, Angie's knocking my voice
yeah,
out,
so. She's going to take pictures of the bears.
Yes, thank you, Shelley, for correcting all of our erroneous logic.
I think we got them right. It's just that I did Pacific time because I don't.
Because we're in the Pacific.
We're in the Pacific.
We're on the
eastern
side of the country.
All right, guys. We got Nathan all the way down under.
Nathan, I hope you're feeling better, brother. Tamara, thanks for hanging out with us this evening. I'll probably talk to you guys here in a few.
Take care, everybody.
You guys, take care. Adios, amigas.
Amigos.
Amigas and amigos.
Yes.
Love you guys. Later.
Sorry.